You're getting sicker. They're talking about the ICU. If you go down to the ICU and they do end up putting you on a ventilator, you'll be asleep. While you're asleep, it may be such that we have to go ahead and deliver the baby. But when you wake up, your baby may be delivered and you may not be able to see your baby.
And you may not be able to see your baby.